Paolo Rossi, Italian soccer great and World Cup winner, has died at the age of 64. Italian soccer great Paolo Rossi has died at the age of 64, according to Italy's national public broadcaster Rai. Rossi is best known for leading the Italian national team to a World Cup victory in 1982 against West Germany, after scoring 6 total goals in the tournament, including a hat-trick against Brazil in the second stage. Rossi's wife, Federica Capelletti, posted on Instagram a photo of her and Paolo with the caption, "Per Semper," which translates to forever. She did not disclose the cause of his death. Widely regarded as one of the greatest Italian soccer players of all time, Rossi won the Golden Boot at the 1982 World Cup in Spain as top goalscorer, and the Golden Ball for the player of the tournament, and in the same year, the Ballon d'Or European Footballer of the Year for his performances. While a member of Italian soccer club Juventus FC, Rossi won 2 Italian Serie A titles, a European Cup and a Coppa Italia in his 4 years with the club. Rossi also played for AC Milan. After his soccer career, Rossi worked as a pundit for Rai. "Such terribly sad news. Paolo Rossi has left us," Rai said. "Unforgettable Pablito, who made all of us fall in love in that summer of 1982, and who was a precious and competent work colleague in Rai over recent years." Rossi is the second well-known World Cup winner to die in the space of 2 weeks, following the death of Argentine national hero Diego Maradona in November.